big business of marijuana. Should it be legalized? Should it not?
It's just not rational that adults don't have the choice of using marijuana.
Taking marijuana out of the underground market and putting it into legitimate businesses.
Just 12% today think pot is more dangerous than alcohol. 73%, nearly three quarters, think alcohol is more dangerous.